24-7 rules being temporarily suspended during this 24-7 championship defense.
Yeah, no sneaking up on the champ like you always try to do, Saxton.
Hey, it worked once.
Oh, man. What a punch.
Uh-oh. Well, that'll do some serious damage. Oh, he knew what was coming. He's got him scouted. Caught in the hard way. Both drop. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Taking into consideration the power of John Cena, a man who can deadlift 500 pounds, how can anyone establish the upper hand against Cena?
Best way to counter power is with speed. You can stay one step ahead of Cena, dodging those thunderous strikes and taking chances where you get them, you may be able to establish an edge.
Yes, press! Cena being the aggressor.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Reversal from the game.
Triple H able to take a stand there.
That could be the trigger for Triple H to battle his way back into this.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
And Triple H had that cover.
What the lantern?
The old leg toss.
To be for the challenger.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Getting set up for something in the corner. He catches Cena with a counter.
Triple H finally able to slow that incoming offense.
You can't push the game that far without getting some retaliation.
A spine buster. Now a pin for the championship. He's able to beat a two count.
Wow, I thought this was over.
You could just feel